We used to come here for school retreat. We would swim to that island every day. I loved the water. We used to lie out on the sand and let the sun dry us and try to guess the names of the birds singing.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere. Not like here. Here everything is soft and smooth.
I shouldn't have done that.
I'm sorry.
Fighting will continue until General Grievous's spare parts.
Well, I will do everything I can in the Senate.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, Anakin.
I've missed you, Padmé.
There were whispers that you've been killed.
I'm all right. Feels like we've been apart for a lifetime. And it might have been if the Chancellor hadn't been kidnapped. I don't think they would have ever brought us back from the Outer Rim sieges.
Wait, not here.
Yes, here. I'm tired of all this deception. I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin, don't say things like that.
Are you all right? You're trembling. What's going on?
Something wonderful has happened. Annie, I'm pregnant.
That's... That's wonderful. We're not gonna worry about anything right now, all right? This is a happy moment. The happiest moment of my life.
I hate this.
I've got to take a shower.
Me too. It'll take hours to vibe this stuff off.
Oh, no. I have got a real water shower.
You do? Real, honest to God, hot, running water?
Yeah, but you'll have to wait while it recycles.
It's okay. I can wait. I got to get my adrenaline down. Anyway.
Yeah, me too. I'm still buzzing from head to toe.
Makes you feel alive, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
recycle the water, we could share.
Mine will be safe.
Waste not, want not.
Absolutely.
What is moral superiority without temptation? Without something to test our faith, we have grown complacent. And we have seen the result with the two who tried to kill you. Oh, interacting with a species as corrupt as yours will be the supreme test of our faith.
Thank you.
I will tell them to prepare for your arrival. In the name of the Most Holy. Good day.
Can I smack him just once?
No.
I never get to have any fun. Oh, sorry. Almost never get to have any fun.
Speaking of which, and I think we should before you leave. I'm still not entirely certain how things went so fast between us. It's really not like me to, well, anyway, I mean, I don't regret that it happened.
Neither do I.
I just don't want you to get the wrong impression. I'm responsible for this whole place, and I'm not looking to get into a relationship right now. I'm not looking to commit to anything. I just hope you understand.
Absolutely. I'm in the same situation. It's not a problem.
Well, good. And that's nice of you to say.
I'm not saying it just to say it. I'm saying it because that's what I'm saying. That's all.
Good. That's good. So, you want to get something to eat before you leave? I know a great place.
Love to.